Hello there. How are you feeling today? Good, good. I'm Surgeon Sarah. We've met before. And today I'm going to be performing your chin and neck liposuction procedure. Now, I know that you've been wanting this done for a long time, yeah? Okay, and we've talked at great length about the risks and what you can expect. Alright, let's get these gloves on nice and tight. Okay. So you're feeling nice and relaxed about the procedure today? Good, and you're all ready. That's perfect. Okay. Well, firstly, I just need to take a look around the area. Okay, if I may, so just keep yourself nice and still. Just take some nice deep breaths for me. Okay. All right. I'm just going to look at your neck there. Let me just take a look around this left side, central, and just on the right, okay, that's fine. And a little look at your chin, okay. Alright, so there's no visible lesions or lumps and bumps, which is good. Absolutely fine. Okay. I need to mark up a few areas again because the areas we marked up before have gone a little bit faded. But I know what I'm doing. I'm going to clean the area around. Okay. This will just feel a little cold. Okay. Alright, just hold still for me. Alright, let's get that white round your neck. It is cold, isn't it? There we go. Okay. Just keep still there for me. Okay. And just... down the chin. Okay. Lovely. Okay, so I now just need to mark out the areas, okay, where I'm going to be removing the fat tissue from. Alright, and afterwards your profile, your chin, your neck will look a lot slimmer. You'll be more defined, okay, because I know you've wanted to get rid of this area here. It's quite normal for people to get a little bit of fat under there, despite, their best efforts. Sometimes people just tend to store just a little bit round there. Okay. Been excellent at keeping still for me so far. I just need you to do that again for me. Okay. Just bear with me while I just start to mark up, just marking on your chin first, okay. And now I'm just going underneath the chin and underneath the chin this side. That's perfect. And just a little bit down your neck. It's marked out almost like a tortoiseshell in little squares. Okay. And these are just the areas that I need to touch. mark a little bit more just on the chin. Discussed, I'm going to insert local anaesthesia into several areas. Okay, so there is going to be several injection sites. Okay, we want the area really numb for this. Okay, and then when it's numb, I'll be using the liposuction device, which looks like this. I just got to get it from there. We go. So okay, and that will be placed inside your jawline and pushed in and out quite vigorously. Okay, you did opt to be awake for this procedure. I did explain that it is quite a vigorous movement. Okay, and then the fat cells go down the tube and away. Okay, so, just breathe nice and normally for me throughout the procedure. Okay, at any time if it's not comfortable, you must tell me, okay? Just put up your hand. All right, but I will be injecting a lot of anaesthesia, so you shouldn't feel a thing. That's the plan. I'm not into the business of hurting people. All right? So are you nice and relaxed now? Take a few nice deep breaths. Okay. Alright. So let me just get my syringe ready. There we go. Right. So here's the syringe. And I'm going to start with this right side, okay? Just along the jaw. Alright, so keep nice and still for me as I just come in. And there we go. Sharp scratch. Okay, there we go. There's the first injection. I'm just going to start moving around now. And as it starts to go numb, you shouldn't really feel any further injections in that area. The first one in one area is always the worst. Just coming round. Okay. Just need to get another syringe now. Okay. So I'm now moving forward just to the front a little, okay? Alright, nice and still for me while I just insert this into the chin. Okay. Just does that feel okay? Good. Okay. Little sharp scratches at first. Nice deep breath for me. You're doing great. Okay. Give it a wipe off. Just moving around a little bit more. Just coming into this left hand side there, okay? Alright, nice and still for me, you're doing wonderfully well. Wonderfully well, there we go. That's a little wipe. Okay, and just one more. Okay. One more big one round this side. And just one last one in the chin. Just underneath there and there, right. Let me just check that for you. Okay. So now, I'm just going to soon goes numb. I want you to tell me if you can feel anything that I'm doing now, okay? Alright. No? Okay. Okay. A little bit on this side. We'll leave it a little longer. Go back to this side and just double check. No? Okay. 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 Good. Doing really well. Okay, so I'm just going to have a little press of my fingers and do little pinches, and you tell me if you can feel anything. No, good. Okay. Right. Are you ready? Okay. So, I'm going to work from this side to this side. Alright. Occasionally I might move back and forward just to make sure that everything's looking good. Okay. There we go. Right. Let's get this show on the road. So, stay nice and relaxed for me. And I'll just get the liposuction equipment all ready. Okay. Okay. So, I'm going to start on this side. All right. So, just going to insert this into this side. Okay. And it will be quite vigorous movements, I'm afraid. Okay. So, shout up if things don't feel good. You shouldn't feel any pain. You're nice and numb now. All right, okay. Just keep breathing nice and steady for me. Okay, and here we go. Is that okay for you? So we're starting to see some of that fat moving away now already. Just going underneath now. I said it was quite vigorous, didn't I? It has to be, it has to be. There's no real gentle way of doing this, I'm afraid. Moving around to the chin area now, okay. Are you okay? Good, good. Remember to tell me if anything doesn't feel good. Alright. I can see the difference already. move quite quickly. Right, just coming around to your left side now. So I'm just going to have a look from the side. Okay. Just a little bit more around here. Just a little bit more. Are you okay? Good. Nothing's feeling sore?
No.
Right. Okay. Let's hold it for now. This will wipe around. Okay. Just looking from the side. Okay. Alright. I'm just looking from this side. Good, good, good. That's looking fabulous. Okay. So, just need to get the gauze on each side. Okay, I'm just going to pop this on each side and just press that there for a little while. Now you will experience some swelling and bruising for a little while. That's perfectly normal. You can see how I had to agitate the area. So it's only normal to get some swelling and bruising. But we'll be putting a bandage around. Okay, and that needs to be kept in place for 72 hours initially. Okay, and then it has to be worn just at night for about 7 to 10 days. And then you'll be back in to see me to check how it's going anyway. But the nurse will go through all that with you when we've got you back on the ward. Alright? Now, there is a small risk of infection, as you know, with liposuction. So, let's just check that. So, we need to keep an eye on that. Obviously, if you get any fevers or things look really sore or feel sore, you know, you really must give us a call. But hopefully you'll be fine. We have got you on an antibiotic just in case. We do that with all our patients just to help prevent any infection because it is very invasive into the skin. Okay, right, so. again to double check. That looks good. That looks good. You can see now that that fat has disappeared from underneath the chin area. Okay. It's really brought out the jawline. Perfect. So, I'm just going to get this bandage. I'm just going to do a little wrap. I just need to snip that because we don't need too much for this. Okay, let's get that a snip. Okay, and snip that. Alrighty. So this is going to be really tight under your chin, alright? Okay, and it's going to go up and around, okay, and up and around there, okay, it's good, just hold there, right, I'm just going to pop a little bit of tape on. Hold it in place for you. It's already held because I've just popped a little twist in it. But let's get some tape on that. It's got padding just there. Okay. The gauze pads are still there from earlier, that's fine. So here's the tape. Okay, pop that in there. There we go. And that one there. There we go. There we go. I think we're all good. Does that feel comfortable? It's going to feel very tight. Yeah? That's fine. Right, so let me just pop that tape back where it came from. And let's have a look at you now. So we're nice and tight around there. This is going to keep your chin feeling really taut, I'm afraid. But it has to. It's just compression. Okay. And it's got those little pads I put just at the sides there. Well, I'm happy with that. And the nurse will take care of you from now on. But I'm just making sure that's all right. So if anything does feel too uncomfortable or you do start to feel unwell, you must give us a shout. But there's a leaflet which will go home with you. Alright, and I can't wait to see you in several days' time. I think you're going to be really, really impressed with this. Yeah, a lot of people have liposuction these days, various parts of the body. It can really, really enhance the appearance. Yeah. Yeah. So, let's see how we go. Let's get you back to the ward. Get you a nice cup of tea and some biscuits. And I will check in a little bit later with you. All right, before you go home. All right then. Take care.